The Mobile Working Group is a group of operations people, and we work with operations staff and facilitate their success in collecting mobile data. The Mobile Working Group members have created a number of apps that collect data in a standardized data format, so they're in a form format, and that all goes into a database, and when it comes off the device you can analyze it in a full database manner.
Moving into the mobile world is a significant technology change, and what this group has done that has been very effective is not only does this group do the research and development of the apps and how to use the device, but we're all out in the field, we're all operational, working directly with the operational staff.
In our role as government employees, we are the eyes and ears of Emergency Management BC. So the situational awareness for people working in the field is we are able to see things firsthand rather than assess things later. It also gives us the ability to understand what's happening in the field in real time.
We've been able to streamline the data collection process because we've been able to eliminate that step where people collect information on paper and then come back to the office and have to retype it into the computer. By eliminating that first stage, we save them tons of time.
A typical formula would be 2 weeks in the field gives you 2 weeks of work in the office. And the type of formula we're getting back now is, well, 2 weeks in the field now is 2 days in the office.
Because we do a lot of this ourselves at the grassroots level, we can take an idea and provide someone with a solution fairly quickly and sit down with them and do iterative revisions on that, which means that they can have something that's workable for them and their colleagues in a very short time.
So the mobile solutions protect people, property and infrastructure from a perspective of being able to make decision makers provide information to the people who are in need quickly. And we take that information and can make strategic decisions about whether people have to be evacuated or roads have to be protected. This kind of information can be provided in a real-time basis so the people who need it most get the funding that's needed.